Star Rangers. You have no idea how happy I am to see you.
I'm Ranger Emma Wilcox. My deputy and I are here to help.
Tell us what happened. I was out planting in the fields when I saw some men approaching. They looked like soldiers with uniforms and weapons and such. They wanted to buy the farm. Didn't even ask if it was for sale. The offer was so low, I told them right where they could stick it. They said they'd give me time to think about it, but if I didn't change my mind, I was going to regret it. Then they left.
If they're planning to come back, there must be some. They must be something somewhere nearby.
Back behind the house, there's some canyons. They went that way. That place is dangerous. Steep slopes, narrow trails, rock slides, and all manner of hostile creatures too.
You got
if
a
you're
backpack.
After those men, be careful. Oh, there's one other thing. They said they were the first. First of what? I'm not sure. There must be more of them coming.
Thank you, man. That should be enough for us to find these men. All right, deputy. Keep that weapon handy and your eyes sharp. Since these guys don't know we're after them, they're probably not making an effort to hide their tracks. Now, let's go and check out those canyons.
Are you coming, miss? Which tracks. Examine. Several pairs of boots track leads to the canyon ahead.
Several pairs, by the way.
Not too old.
Let's head down into the canyon and see if we can find more.
Down here. I don't need you. But I am looking here. So, what tracks, more tracks. Oh, that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, so 7, maybe 6 men. 5, 6 men.
Good eye, deputy. Looks like we're heading in the right direction.
This. beautiful walk. Oh crap. More boot tracks. The tracks turn left.
Let's just hope they're not perched upon these canyon walls, waiting to snipe us.
Ourselves a little bit. That's better. Oh, look at that. Slightly left, okay. You need to come in. Reload and give me some health. Med pack. Let's go talk to them.
Yeah.
Wagner called in the cavalry. Except it ain't much of cavalry. I suggest you turn around and walk away while you still can. You think you're in a position to make demands? Well, I've got news for you. All you're getting from me is a shallow grave. So, got any last words I should try to remember? If you think I give a damn about the Three Star Rangers, then you've got no idea who you're dealing with. Matter of fact, that just makes it even more fun. Air them out, boys! Don't let him leave here alive!
The other one. I do need aid. Job's done. Read the job's done slate. Notes. Job's done. My contract on the inside came through and I've got your ship. Grabbed it right out of the factory. How embarrassing for Hope Tech. I'll drop it off at the guarantee upon location once the credits are in my account. If you need any other ships checked, let me know. I'm always looking for work. Okay. Let's see our weapon. There's still a guy shooting here.
Stolen from the Hope Tech factory. Whoever pulled that off must have been one hell of a shipjacker. Well, I guess someone really wants that farm back. Speaking of which, let's get back there and let Miss Wagner know what she said.
For now. Okay. Let's get back there. Can we get up here? Can you guys get up here? Fast travel. We ran a long way. Pain. Why am I in pain? Because I was out of breath? I'm over encumbered. Yup. I can do this. No, I cannot do this. Mm-hmm.
this couple was a bit better.
What happened? Did you find those men?
They were in the canyon, like you said. Unfortunately, it came to violence.
Well, it's good to see you're all right, then. You must have been crazy or desperate, trying to take on the Free Star Rangers. So who were they? And why do they want my father?
I don't know. They wouldn't talk.
So I have no way of knowing if they're on Orko. Unless I start sleeping with a gun nearby. I can't thank you enough. I'd hate to be remembered as the wagoner who couldn't hold on to the farm that's been abandoned for so long.
Just doing our job. Credit is good, but credits are better. Just doing our job.
Of course. All the same, I'm grateful.
If you have any more trouble, give us a call. We're in system, so it won't take long to get someone out here. All right, Deputy. Let's get back to the rock. We need to report this to the Marshal.
258 XP. Weapons stack, this one as well, I guess. Nope, not the cutter. God damn it. What in the hell is this? Okay, that's all good. Escape, space suits. Yeah, that's good. Packs, yeah, that's good. Resources. Oh no. God damn it. R. Weapons cutter. Where's my cutter? And inventory. Resources. Good enough for me. Oh, nuts. Okay. Back to Aquila City, so let's do that. Fast traveling. Aquila City. So you wouldn't have to be scanned and such. It's a lot faster this way. Take something to drink, guys. Stay hydrated, stay healthy. Okay, is the money back? No. Okay. There's no money back. Reload it. To talk.
Keep your nose clean. The last thing I want is to chuck you.
Some men were trying to run the wagons off the land. They tried to buy it first, but when that didn't work, they turned to threats. We confronted them, but unfortunately, it came to violence. None of them survived.
You helped someone in need and came back alive. That's a job well done. men who were trying to take the farm. If that's true, then someone must have hired them. Now, did you find anything that might give us a lead on why these men wanted the farm?
Just this.
Here, the thief had help from someone inside Hopetown. Ain't much to go on.
There's something else. They were dressed in Freestar militia uniforms. The unit badge was yellow on black at the number one. Didn't you fight in the Colony War, Marshal? That sound familiar to you?
The First Cavalry. I was in that unit for a while. It was disbanded decades ago, after the Battle of New.
Right.
Hopetown on hold. Me and Kalu's our ranger stationed. She can introduce you to Ron Hope, the president. He might be able to help you find a thief. Just make sure you stay on his good side. He's on the Council of Governors, and they're the ones we answer to. Normally, I'd praise that kind of dedication, but you need to maintain a sense of perspective. Our authority and our power comes from the Council of Governors. Remember that. This is your assignment, Peter. Work with the other Rangers. Find out what you can about those men on Montero Lima. Meantime, I'll look into a possible connection with the Post Captain. Good hunting.
Okay. Nicely done. Oh, thank you, ma'am. Talk.
Be safe out there.
Be safe out there? Okay. I can do that.
If you're looking for the Rangers, check the upper levels or the cantina.
Yeah. I will. So Bill, go to Pulver's Orbit. No, you don't. Ship. Board. Okay. This is where we. Okay. Just signed up.
Welcome aboard, Deputy. Sorry if I can't give you the grand tour just yet. I was tracking a crew of outlaws that's been preying on merchant ships. Guess they've got the drop on me. Ran them off, but they got a few minutes. As you can see, I ain't in much shape to make repairs. Just patch her up enough to get to Hopetown. The rest can get fixed up there.
I'm on it.
Thanks. I own one.
How do I repair ship? Big ship. Not here to steal anything from her. What's over here? Nothing? Okay. Let's go back up.
Thanks. That should get me home. You're right. They were pretty beat up, so I don't think they got real far. But if they make it back to their hideout, I might never find them again. We can't let that happen.
We can't let that happen. No, we cannot. Just tell me where they were headed, and I'll handle it.
They look to be heading for Poland.
Handle it? Handle it? Okay, so that's not my ship, and I need to go to my ship.
Sure, we're prepared if anything goes wrong. Better safe than sorry.
You can say that again.
Safety's a priority for both of us. Next time I find something like this, I'll set it aside for you. It can only help, right?
It can only help. Nice.
What's up?
Ammo. Well, what's up?
What's up?
Undock. Now let's get the hell out of here and get these pirates dealt with. Now, where do we need to go? Oh, crap. Sorry. I can't do this. Oh, trouble this. Kanitra. You guys know Kanitra? He's a good DJ. Did a couple of sets in Ibiza. Oh wait. Oh. Here we go.